An instructional design model is a model which enables instructional designers apply learning theory to teaching in the actual learning environment. It also provides structure during the creation of learning material. There are several instructional design models available to instructional designers. In this video, I will identify the differences in the ADDIE versus the ADDIE instructional design models and what environments each model is designed to support. The ADDIE model is an acronym for Analysis, Design, Development, Implementation, and Evaluation Model. It is a traditional instructional design model which incorporates the necessary steps for the development of an effective program. In the ADDIE model, the analysis, design, development, implementation, and evaluation elements represents the five cyclical phases of instructional design, and these processes represent an adaptable guideline for designing practical training support tools. According to Peterson, employing the ADDIE model in the development of a program or course can assist developers in instituting a learner-centered approach rather than a teacher-centered approach, making the program more applicable and meaningful for learners. The following is a detailed explanation of the elements of the ADDIE model. This is a step where an instructional or performance problem is outlined, a performance analysis or needs assessment is carried out, and a learning or performance goals and objectives are established. This is a systematic step which involves the formulation of learning objectives, lesson planning, lesson content, assessment, and media selection. During this phase, the instructional content is further developed. Technologies are also developed and integrated in this phase. This is the phase where the instruction is implemented. This includes formative evaluation during each stage of program development and summative evaluation, focusing on the outcome of the program. Formative evaluations save program resources by identifying problems early. The ADDIE model is an instructional design model that aims to enable more effective teaching and learning. It also helps instructional designers effectively integrate media or technology into the instructional program. The figure shows a general overview of the ADDIE model. ADDIE is an acronym that represents the various phases in the model, which are as follows. This phase involves getting to know the learners, their characteristics and competencies, including present knowledge and skills, which would help in selecting the best strategies to optimize learning. This phase involves specifically stating the objectives of the instruction, that is, what the learner will know or be able to do as a result of the course. In this phase, the appropriate instructional strategies, technology, media, and learning materials are selected based on the learner characteristics and competencies and learning objectives. This phase involves the preparation and preview of the technology and learning materials to be used for the course. The needed resources and equipment should be available and prepared for use with a trial run if necessary. The learners should also be prepared for the course and informed of the learning objectives. The course can then be carried out. In this phase, instructional designers ensure that the learners participate and actively engage in the learning process. This phase involves the evaluation of the entire instructional process and if the learning objectives have been met. Findings from the evaluation process can then be used to improve the program. The ADDIE and ADDIE models are both practical instructional design models used by instructional designers. They both provide an organized format for instructional designers to develop and implement program content and apply learning theories. Both models begin with an analysis of the instructional problem and learner characteristics and end with an evaluation phase. The ADDIE model emphasizes the development of instructional material, while the ADDIE model uses existing materials that can be modified. The decisions about learning models or theories can be influenced by the target learning environment. The ADDIE model works well in performance improvement solutions as it enables formative evaluations through each phase, leading to the earlier identification of program problems and solutions. The ADDIE model thus supports corporate training solutions. The ADDIE model enables the incorporation and effective use of technology and media in training and improvement of teaching practices to provide optimal learning experiences for students. The ASSURE model does support learning in a classroom. In the comments area, you may share which model you find most useful and why. Until next time, keep growing and expanding in knowledge.